Salvatore Warriors, welcome to episode 29 of my Tetricus Companion Empire Divided. Last episode we had some nice progress against Gotti in, Thrakia. Also pushing them a bit in Armenia region. We still have to stay vigilant because my military presence in Syria is non-existent. However, money is pouring in now, and very, very soon we will recruit many more troops, many more legions, and that will, of course, be very helpful, right? But for now, we have what we have. Okay, good. I will start recruiting here much better units. I can still hire some mercs, which is good. Okay. And over there as well, I'm training, or I will start training much better troops. Actually, I can start doing that immediately. Alright, that's pretty cool. Heavy Colic Spearmen, do we have those? Let's get one of those. Ooh, Gallic Imperial Guard. Hello.
We hunger for battle.
Yeah, the other army can be more artillery. Let's get one of these guys. One guard. One veteran, and we're out of money! Yay! Okay. Well. That's his fleet. Thought I have more there. Rhodos. I think there's no point in fighting this one. Damn it. Stabilize the whole region. Rebellion Edessa, Stolen Eagle Eye. Okay. Wait a second. Ooh, absolutely.
We cannot pass here.
Ay. He's just occupying. We're gonna get that one. Oh, well, well, well. Do I really need this? I do not. Now let's give me this one, this, and another of these. Okay. Or actually, no, better to go for consecrated ground. We should destroy that. Yes, good. Where's my fleet? Hey. Ready for battle. Nah. Let's recruit one here. Or here. Okay, finally. Alright, alright. Oh. Wait a second, if... Oh, cannot even... Recruit here more. Alright, here we can build this one. Yeah. Now we have to do it here then. Build another fleet. Yeah, let's go for you. Right, fleet. Damn it. Let's build this one. Good, here we're gonna build this, and that's it, I think. Am I right? I think I'm right. Well, let's spend some building now. Oh, hello. Yes, absolutely this. You're all fine there. Okay, perfect. Alright, maybe we just stop here for now. And let's kill the turn. Can I say that? Kill the turn? Yeah, end the turn.
The sword was drawn, but now it's bloodied.
Not yet, not yet. I want my city back. I want my island back. Shit. Oh, really? Really? Decimation.
We hunger for battle.
Here we're gonna get some mercs to get rid of the immediate threat. Oh yeah. Minus 7, eh? That's unfortunate. Surplus in Mauritania. Oui. In Hispania. Let's build this one. Oh, here as well. All right.
At your service, swift and silent.
Let's wait for rebellion to happen. Give me this one and this one. Right.
Ready for battle.
Oh, really? Disease? Huh. Oh, should we go for chariots? I don't think so. I would need to have better infantry there. So one of you, yeah, I suppose so. Better veteran legionaries. Heavy spear. Come on. Longsword cohort, for example. Yeah. It's a nice bonus against infantry. 5,000 for you. 7,600 for you.
Spirits tell us that we should offer you gold.
No. What? Huh. Well, isn't that nice? Good. Crush the riot, triumph, good. Well, what the heck? Too much. That's definitely too much.
Ready for orders.
Yeah, let's do it like that. Damn it. Right. No, okay, you cannot reach. Go there. You go there as well. Good. Ah, bastards. You have your rebellion there as well again. Who's the one that we have to upgrade? Come on.
We hunger for battle.
Yeah, replenishment and ammunition. You get some military training. That's it.
Ready for orders.
Good.
The spirits tell us that we should offer you gold.
Ah, spirits tells me that. They tell me no, not to do it. Okay. Oh, Quadi. Where did Quadi land? Refuse. Oh, what? What are you doing there? That's so strange.
Yes. Put your backs into it, you men.
Oh, cool. You're gonna get him. go there. We can have some chariots actually. Slingers. All right, good. Aha, Quadi, what the hell? Let's build. One there, and here. Gonna go for one enclosed land. Yeah, that's good. Uh-huh. That's our guy. Alright, one of these, legionaries, longsword. Okay, that's good. Uh-huh. Come on, trespassers. Okay. You guys are done. Go here. You go over there. Oh, yeah, I forgot about you. Damn it. Yeah, actually, why not? We join you, Makumani. You go there. I was going here. Oh, cool. Mm-hmm. All right, very good. Yeah, that's fine. Your orders. Even I'll get rid of them all. Wait. Do I have anything good for Admiral? Morale, I suppose. Yeah, right. I think that's that's fine. Hmm. Maybe not to make peace with them?
Yeah. Let me see. Yeah, I think so. Like, let's make peace with Gotti.
Do not attempt to sweeten truth with honey. Speak plainly, and I will deal honestly. Flatter, and you
fail. Yeah, 18,000. Should all try people, to extract more. Accept, if there is fall. And now to upgrade all my armies. Oh, that sweet, sweet cash.
At your command. Commander, get to it, men. I want hourly.
All right, good. Will that be enough? Oh, will be enough. Perfect. Perfect. Hey, hey, nice. All right, here. Let's build this. And that.
Attack for Rome! Kill them all!
Good.
You have further orders?
Freaking perfect. You are of my house. You will get some cool stuff, like strategist. Alrighty. Crushed the riot, stolen evil, good. Upkeep, yeah, let's go for upkeep. Pretty well trained anyway, sort of, kinda, alright. We just exchange actually.
Commander.
Perfect. Freaking perfect. Should we go over there? Alrighty. Ah, the king is here, I think. Yes.
How may I serve you? I do enjoy.
Hey. Mercs for mercs. Morale, good. So this could be heavy, heavily chariot influenced army because we don't have any cav there. Veteran longsword. these and a bit of spears. Good. All right. Okay. Allow tentacles. Oh, I can upgrade you as well. What the hell? Oh, yeah. All right. Our army is at freaking maximum. I will have to stop right here. I will see you in episode 30. It is time to move on, go to work. I will see you guys very soon. Until then, as always, take care.